on this line and you're watching Curses Morton TV.
Hey guys, it's Curses Morton TV here. Welcome back to another video, and today's video is another Morton video, and today is a match day vlog, and today we're taking on St Johnstone in a pre-season friendly match. We played one pre-season friendly match against Forfeit on Saturday. Unfortunately, we lost 1-0. Pre-season friendlies is only get match fitness, so if we get a beat tonight, it's not a problem. We just want to see who's fit, who's most likely to start this season. So my prediction for a match, I'm going to go for a 2-1 to win tonight for Morton. And I think I'm going to go for Rhys Ryans to get a goal and Robbie Muirhead. So let's get to Capro Park, Morton. The teams are warming up for this friendly match against St Johnstone. So not pre-season review today, but it doesn't matter. We've just seen how we fit this in the match. So let's get a win today, Morton. Anyway, so come on. The teams are for this game, Morton. Yes.
The game has begun!
Kick off! Come on, Esper. Well, now St Johnstone with that good strike it was, to be fair. Right in the bottom corner. Come on, St Johnstone. Hello to St Johnstone. Thanks. 2-0 with St Johnstone.
Thank you very much, Chris.
Sir! Half time at Capro Park, it's 2-0 St Johnstone. The referee's been absolutely diabolic. So I hope we can pick up the second half, try to get a goal. Back into the match, come on. 3-0 St Johnstone now. It looks like we're beating tonight, but it's only a pre-season after all, so hope we get better next week. So monitor. Look out to Morton, and a very good precision. Don't know who's taking it. Lesbos over it, and I don't know who's that beside them. So can't see from here. Take a precision, Nesbitt. There's no Nesbitt. Oh! And a corner kick. Corner to turn. It's a short one. Ball went in. Not a good one. But we still got onto the edge. This is Nesbitt. He strikes! Oh! Hard to Morton. Sorry, you can't see it. But there's a ball whips in. Chance for Morton there. Hey! And it's Nesbitt on the goal! Into Nesbitt! Free kick out. No, still got it. Chance. Oh. It was just a side net. Oh. We've got about a couple of minutes left, Morton. Come on. Try to get an equaliser. Come on. Oh. Capro Park, a 3-3 turbo. An outstanding second half performance for the boys. So let's get into next week's game. Time at Capro Park finished 3-2 to St Johnstone. First half, I don't think we were playing the standard what I thought they were going to be playing. But it's a lesson told, but I thought We had a couple of alright chances, but I didn't get much footage in the first half. I apologise. It's just because it's pre-season. I didn't get much footage off the match today. Because it's only pre-season, I just wanted to watch most of the parts. I did got some of parts of the game. So, hope you enjoyed this video. But the second half, I thought we were a better team. Third goal for the Johnstone came in a couple of minutes in the second half. Boy, it was an OG, but we learned for it. That's what we've got to do now. We had to learn for it, but since when Johnstone came on, he changed the game. We were outstanding, we were playing better, controlled the ball better. We had a goal by Aiden Nesbitt. Bit followed by Johnstone about a few minutes later or something, but a brilliant performance in the second half. We should, if we played this season like we did in the second half, I have no doubt we can chance in for playoffs, because we looked like a decent team in the second half. We controlled, I thought St Johnstone was terrible in the second half, but they had a good first half. But the referee today, I know it's a pre-season friendly. They were getting St Johnstone everything. Ridiculous fouls. There's not even fouls. Apparently, can't argue. Maybe it was apparently, but I couldn't see where I was standing. But it's no need. Is Richard Foster did enjoy his performance for St Johnstone? Absolutely terrible. Badly booed. Lewis Travis keep pulling him down and all that, so and getting away with it, so no need for that. So thanks for watching this video. Today's man of match, I'm going to get Aiden Nesbitt, because I thought he was absolutely brilliant the whole game. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment if you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. Until next time, goodbye.